Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Tomo Nakai. Today's my talk is titled as Functional Property of Adjacent Narrow Sinfield Strips with Inclined Uniaxial Magnetic Anisotropy. This is the outline of my presentation and about my institute. Okay. This sheet shows a concept of functionality of my presentation. A system that consists of dipole moments has a certain effect of mutual interaction inside the material. It affects the material property, such as the deformation strength, a propagation of vibration caused by the interaction of each moment. If the moment is able to be erased by an artificial procedure, the property of the material is drastically changed and a new functionality will be provided to the material system. We have already established the transition phenomenon of a moment using a magnetic microelement. A magnetic element is well known for it has a magnetic dipole. And the dipole is able to switch the direction by controlling the external magnetic field. The element we propose here have a moment of magnetic dipole, and it is also possible to erase it by making a magnetic inner structure in it by applying an artificial stimulation. The point of this transition phenomenon is that it would not appear until the artificial stimulation would apply to the element. Let me explain the physical details of this transition phenomenon. The upper left schematic shows the state diagram of this phenomenon. It is a magnetization diagram in which the horizontal axis represents the applied external field, and the vertical axis represents the magnetization of the element. The applied field is a magnetic field which is along the length direction of the element. It's well known that a soft magnetic strip element having a needle-like shape is dominantly affected by the field along the length direction due to the demagnetizing force. The element that has a variation of state, as shown in this diagram, apparently switches between two states. There are the magnetic dipoles with opposite directions plus and minus. This transition phenomenon is well known as a magnetic switching. The difference between the ordinary magnetic switching and our proposed phenomenon is the existence of matched domain state, and which is not ordinarily appeared. We call this state as a hidden stable state. The stable means that this state has a lower energy compared with dipole state. This hidden stable state exists in the condition when the magnetic easy axis lies in the direction almost in the 70 degrees against the width direction of the element. These figures are experimentally obtained results. The 60 degrees easy axis makes the three states existing around the zero external field, as shown in the left figure. The domain transition that changes to matched domain originated from the single domain appears as a position of red arrow. When the angle of easy axis increases, the transition point of the domain state moves as shown in the right figure. Eventually, the matched domain state would become a hidden state. is around 70 degrees of easy axis. When we reach to this point, questions would be noticed, such as, does a hidden state actually exist? And how to make transition to the hidden state? The questions would be solved by applying the distributed normal field. The lower right schematic indicated the hidden state is able to appear in the case when a distributed normal field is applied. The inset of this schematic explains the distributed normal field, which is the surface normal field of the element substrate having a partial vector of in-plane field proportionally changing as a function of the longitudinal displacement. This magnetic state transition was also simulated by a domain structure analysis. The assembled domain structure model, ADSM, was applied to this element, and we obtained the same results as shown previously. It was collaborated with Professor Matsuo, Kyoto University. We have carried out many experiments as follows. As a result, we can say that the artificial transition to the hidden multi-domain state was confirmed and established for this element. An application of this phenomenon was proposed. A magnetic sensor with memory function is it. And this sheet shows the operating principle diagram of the sensor. The initial state is a multi-domain hidden state, which is an energetically stable state. When an external field that is larger than the threshold field of domain transition is applied, the state changes to single-domain dipole state. This state would be kept even after the applied field was erased. Therefore, this sensor memorizes the event of magnetic field application. When a distributed field would be applied, the memorized state can be reset to the initial state. Now let me introduce the case of multiple elements. This sheet shows an experimental result for adjacent elements having the hidden state. The 20 micrometers width and 3000 micrometer length elements were adjacently aligned with the line space as 20 micrometers and 20 micrometers. The result shows that the elements in the adjacent layout still have the same property as a single element having the hidden state. The element switched the direction of dipole as changing the external field. The magnetic mutual interaction between elements makes the direction transition gradually as if they were affected by the demagnetizing force. When the distributed normal field was applied, the transition towards the multi-domain state was observed as shown in the right figure. This is the last data of my presentation. A high frequency permeability of the adjacent narrow strips is shown. The data of theta equal 71 degrees, which are surrounded by red line, is the issue. The dipole state has a slight permeability, whereas a mass domain state has a relatively large permeability in the frequency range from 10 to some hundreds of megahertz. It also switches both the real and the imaginary permeability, then this result shows that the switched domain of the element is a candidate of a switched inductor or a switched electromagnetic metamaterial for high frequency application. This is a summary of my presentation. Thank you for your kind attention.